Shaw, in the meanwhile, has managed to take down Hazen. So it's a 1v1 situation for... Oh, all right. All right. Oh, he takes a dip. Is he going to survive the fall, though? Oh, he's also going to jump along with him. And Shaw's been knocked out.
Wow. Anubis is falling up. Oh, he survives. But hey, if there's a nade, he might die. We'll have to see what happens.
I've got you in my sights.
There it is. Boom! Bye-bye! Merry Christmas! See you soon.
Oh god. This is something that R3D never would have imagined in the of the dreams. Definitely. But for now, Kapshi, he's gone after Mamata. And Mamata is knocked out.
Oh, well. The Lister just takes one down for himself. Action takes on Pika. Hey, that's your own teammate. But now Zone's closing up. Overrated takes down Usain for himself. Clarity Bubbles Wolf. He's burning. He survives. Oh no, he does not. Steelshot with a headshot.
And that too right from inside the car. You know, it was a moving vehicle. So, I think we've got someone to look up to. But right now, look at
Jimmy.
That was brutal. It went back. It ricocheted back.
When he tried to go for a good one. Oh, it was Esports Jax. Oh, that did. What are these trajectories?
I have no idea, Ocean. I do not know what's happening. I mean, imagine you've given everybody a really fast sports car and given them a lot of grenades. And,
I don't know.
Getting some kills. But quite Evil Eye, he was done with the evils on this planet. He decided to end his life. Blew himself up.
Definitely quite a few nades being thrown here, and then Sinister comes and takes on the life. Definitely does that. And the six circles closing up. We still see a lot of vehicles just going out here and there. Madcat is there, Mamba is there. Rare FPS on the other side from TRC. These players are still trying to find a good place for themselves. Lucifer, oh, he has a nade of his own. DRS is.
Tibble, you've got to sort of anticipate the projections that the team is going to make. Alright, I mean, Mamba, I did see him in the feed getting taken down, so no hat-trick for Jingle Bells and Bombs. As Anaconda, he gets a better round of Pika. Teams are throwing a lot of grenades at each other. Starting to ponder, do they have any remaining?
I don't know at this moment, because everyone's still just trying to find... I won't exactly say it's a rotation though, because they're just driving in circles. You know, isn't their head spinning there? That's my question. Oh, Mamba, he can go for a good nade on Sinister. Did he go for it? No, he did not. Oh, Sinister did get quite a lot of damage, and Blade is the one who's jumping here and there against the vehicles. Oh, Blade is in someone else's car! Yeah, he's in Madcat's car!
Eventually steps out.
No, he steps in the driver's seat. He changes the seat. He was like, I'll change it for you.
I think they had a collusion. I think they had some sort of a partnership being built up. You know, he's like, hey, dude, let me drive. He's like, oh, all right, the seat's all yours. Does not matter though, as Action has managed to just blow them both up. And Mafia Ninja.
It's definitely happening here and
look
there.
Look at Action!
It's Action, yeah. Action is still just there trying to run around onto the areas as for what he is doing right now, but...
Or maybe not. They might have a few more, but these are our final four teams alive. I was just about to say five, and... Alright, Jingle Bells and Bombs. They were alive, but they've been eliminated at the 15th spot. So, you know, we're not going to see that hat trick come from their side. But overall, they've had a really good day, but Sinister... Oh, had AJ's car not been there, AJ was done for.
Game, but now we are down to... Oh!
AJ goes down. That means it might just be a 1v1v1v1 as AJ will be finished. Definitely, yes, Mr. takes that kill for himself. So we are down to a 1v1v1v1. That means no knocks coming down. It's all finishes. That's all what is happening. Marvin Miller changes his recon. He definitely might be running out of fuel on the previous one. Mr. and Sweet Shot. Oh, that nade was pretty close. You can see all the players in this one. And well, they're trying to just run around here to there, here to there, here to there for their own self. If it comes down, as Marvin Ninja, he still has nades, and he definitely. What is it? It's kind of a childhood amusement park thingy where everyone just, you know, used to take down the vehicles here and there, but Marvin Ninja can take a fight against Lucifer. Oh, he does that. He does that. 4 kills on Marvin Ninja.
Oh,
has a nade.
He's got it.
Oh, does he? Does he? Does he? Yes, looks like he does. Oh, no! What? Team Hora! Legend ending it with a bang.